What's the difference between meditating and just thinking with your eyes closed? Is there a scientific difference? Is there a perceptual difference? Is there really any difference at all? Or are they just the same thing? Well, join us for a live talk with a Q&A on October the 9th, and we'll talk about it. Spoiler alert, they're not the same.